ready to wake up, you're going to wake up. And if you're not ready, you're going to stay pretending that you're just a little, poor little me. And since you're all here and engaged in this sort of inquiry and listening to this sort of lecture, I assume that you're all on the process of waking up. Or else you're teasing yourselves with some kind of flirtation with waking up, which you're not serious about. But I assume maybe you are, not serious but sincere, that you are ready to wake up. So then, when you're in the way of waking up and finding out who you really are, what you do is what the whole universe is doing at the place you call here and now.
Get out.
What?
Get out. I need to go to my mind palace.
Photo shoot, Roger, low Roger. Fuck that bitch, try put the V on it. Let put the free on it. If it's my money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you can ski on it. You can't.
Humans are not supposed to be living like this. Our soul has a much higher purpose than to be working 9-to-5 jobs like sheep. Do you genuinely think that your soul journey belongs to a path of eating, working, and sleeping? This whole world is a distraction. Have you be controlled by someone else? Your mind has been conditioned ever since you were born on this earth. It's time to wake up and escape the matrix. You don't belong there.
I know, bro. Bro, X was telling us a fucking message, bro. He was giving us a fucking message, bro. He was the only woke rapper. Listen, look at this. He's telling you how to raise your vibration. Meditate, remember, visualize, liberation from everything. Bro, this is 17. This is the album 17's album cover, bro. X was trying to tell us something, bro, but he couldn't say it because they would get him. But they got him anyway. We're way too late, bro. This came out three years ago. Bro,
we just
read
realized
this fucking album cover, y'all. Read this album cover, y'all. Bro, oh my fucking god, bro.
You guys need to read this.
He was trying to tell us from the jump, bro.
We was bots back then,
we were fucking bots. We didn't understand. And listen to his lyrics. He's telling us the pain he's feeling. Oh my
Oh my god.
3 science-based facts to change the way you think. Number 1. Mind can physically change your brain. See this because by simply changing your beliefs, it starts altering your brain chemistry. Number 2. Your brain doesn't know the difference between what is real or imagined. We can see this by imagining a lemon. Imagine a freshly cut, juicy, thick, nice lemon. You just created a physical reaction within your mind imagining that taste. 3. Your mind believes the things you tell it. If you continue to find ways to call yourself stupid and worthless, your mind will start believing it. So if you find ways to say positive thoughts, your mind will start believing it.
Speaks righteous, sister Cena says funky. How bizarre. How bizarre. How bizarre.
Hello, 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 hello.
stop scrolling. Whoever you are and whatever you're doing, you need to go watch this documentary.
If you don't have Hulu, you can find it on YouTube. It gets taken down and then brought back up by people like us, and that should really tell you something. Illuminate truth with me and click follow.